it's got a few surprises for me, which is really funny since it's my album, you know. But I really love that whole idea of the creative process that guiding you, you know, rather than you having a master plan. But the rain will come and wash it all. We always kind of felt like we did music for kind of every part of the being, you know. It was like something for the head, heart and booty. There's so many times we've had emails from people saying that Gabriel changed their life or that they played Goreshki at their wedding or, you know, it's just like that sort of thing. You can't, that's for me, that's achieving something, you know. It just kind of came to a point in after we'd been together about 10 years and we'd written 4 albums and we'd done some amazing touring and just, you know, had a brilliant time really. But it was taking a course that was for me, it was more and more leading towards a more acoustic sound. And that wasn't what Lamb was about. And the more it kind of felt like it was pulling in that direction, for me, it just felt like it was time to just strip back to really basics.